2 outs. And we saw the earlier game today, and you can tell that these kids are really taught to play the game the right way. And that's